Another pay cycle at Queensland Health, another 57 workers who got nothing. 5 months after the problems started, the system hasn't been fixed. And today, nurses took their frustrations out at State Parliament.
As the health bureaucrats gathered inside Parliament for the annual budget grilling, the workers were outside. The health payroll bungle began in March, and the protesters were reminded what Queensland health bosses reported that very day.
The payroll system has gone live and it's a success.
For casual midwife Diana Wing, it's the final straw.
I'm going to check my bank account in about an hour's time, and if I've not been paid, I won't be going to work this evening, which obviously impacts on patient care.
She'll go to a private hospital.
I've received one emergency payment, but I'm still owed about $3,000, not including the last two fortnight that I've worked.
The opposition says it's the same situation for so many.
Will I be paid? If they can't be guaranteed, they'll go somewhere else, rightfully so.
Today marks the start of yet another health payroll cycle. The only certainty is that some won't get any pay and many will still get the wrong amount.
On how long do these people have to wonder every fortnight whether they're going to be paid correctly and whether they can pay their rent or their mortgage?
For the Minister, there are still lots of questions, but not many answers.
When will this system be fixed, Minister?
Well, that's a matter for expert advice.
The Minister's reputation no longer exists in any way, shape or form. He is absolutely worthless.
What do we want?
Kathy Border, 10 News.